I'm a thinking of tomorrow, and I'm a wondering what the future will be. Thinking of the children who are the victims of oppression, beaten down by wars and eaten up by starvation. I'm saying, when we leave, this ugly world be over, and the children can go out and play. I wanna see, when we leave, all oppression will be done. I'm in my meditation, and I can hear the voice of the sufferers cry for justice. Ooh, another ugly war is raging, threats of nuclear war is arising, and the world is gripped by fear of mass destruction. I'm saying, when we leave, this ugly war be over, and the children can go.
Cheers.